The wind and rain continued, and so did the thunder and lightning. But they were not afraid now. They gave each other warmth and confidence. Even the ruins did not seem so forbidding. After an hour, the rain stopped, and although the wind continued to blow, it was now taking the clouds away, so that the thunder grew more distant. Then the wind too moved on, and all was silent. Towards dawn, the whistling thrush began to sing. Its sweet broken notes flooded the rain-washed ruins with music. "Let's go," said Usha. "Come on," said Suresh. "I'm hungry."